The Cola woman allegedly falls asleep in a fast food drive-thru with a child in her back seat. 25-year-old Serena Turner is charged with DUI and child neglect after deputies say they found her asleep behind the wheel and a burned marijuana cigarette in the center console. We're told she did not have alcohol in her system at the time, but did fail a sobriety test. That child in the back seat is okay.